everyone, welcome to chapter 6, your understand what exactly or which numbers do form the group of integers. You all have studied counting numbers. Your counting numbers starts from 1, 2, 3, which are also known as your natural numbers. Then, when you include in this natural number 0, it becomes whole number. So, what is your whole number? Your 0 plus natural number. Now, when you take 0, all the positive natural numbers, and you take all the natural numbers with negative sign, or we can say all the minus numbers which are in the natural number, so these group form the group of your integers. So what is set of integers having 0, all the counting numbers, and all the counting number with the minus sign? So here, with respect to that, we have got certain question to work out. Question number 1 says, write appropriate of the following, opposite of the following. So in this, we are having increase in weight. So what is the opposite of increase? That is decrease. So it will be your decrease in weight, right? Then the second one is 30 kilometer north. So you know this figure. This is your east, this is your west, and this is your north, and this is your south. If it is 30 kilometer towards north, then its opposite will be 30 kilometer south. You can see the opposite of north is your south. Okay. Now, 80 meter east. So once again, we can see here, if it is east and this is west, if it is 80 meter towards east, then its opposite will be 80 meter west. So this becomes 80 meter west. Okay. Now, loss of rupees 700. Your loss of rupees 700. What is the opposite of loss? That is profit. So this becomes profit of rupees 700. Now, 100 meter above sea level. Suppose this is your sea level. If it is above, then obviously this opposite of above will be below. So it is 100 meter below sea level. This is below sea level. Okay. So once again, we will come to the thing. Opposite of increase, आपका decrease होता है. Then 30 kilometer north. यहाँ पे जो north का opposite है, वो आपका क्या हो जाएगा? South. Then east का opposite आपका हो जाएगा west. Loss का opposite आपका हो जाएगा profit. And above का opposite आपका हो जाएगा below. So in this way, we have rewritten the same sentence with the opposite meaning. Now question number 2 says, represent the following numbers as integers with appropriate sign. यहाँ पे आपको appropriate sign बताने हैं. Appropriate sign मतलब या plus होगा आपका या फिर वो minus होगा. An aeroplane is flying at a height of 2000 meter above. आप देखिए above है तो ये आपका positive होगा. So this is plus 2000 meters. So it is plus 2000 meters. So this is your answer, right? Plus shows above, right? Then a submarine is moving at a depth 800 below. अब आप देखिए below के लिए आपको minus sign लेना पड़ेगा तो ये आपको हो जाएगा minus 800 meters. Okay? So this minus is for the below sea level. Now a deposit of rupees 200. Deposit means आप add करें, so it is plus. So it is plus rupees 200. Then withdrawal of rupees 700. Withdrawal का मतलब होता है निकालना, तो ये आपका लेगा minus sign. So this becomes minus rupees 700. So this is how, according to the given question, we have given the answers. Thank you.